Shortlist. I'm Christina Mendonca. Welcome to the week.
So what do we know about the new Supreme Court Justice Brett Kavanaugh? He replaces retired Justice Anthony Kennedy, who's from Sacramento. An analysis suggests Kavanaugh is skeptical of administrative power and will cement a five-justice conservative majority, whereas Kennedy was seen as more of a swing vote and sided with progressive judges on several issues. The Westgate Hotel in Las Vegas is testing new equipment to detect and stop mass attacks like the one that killed 58 people in 2017. The equipment includes video recognition systems and passive scanners to detect long rifles and shotguns. Patriot One Technologies says the new equipment will help security staff detect threats.
The challenge for security professionals here is how do they keep people safer whilst preserving that ambience?
We have the time to hit the red button, dispatch 911. If you're a security police yourself, you have time perhaps to get armed yourself.
The systems are ready to be installed, and they're looking at arenas, schools, and hotels as the key markets. Did you see this million-dollar painting that shredded itself after being auctioned off? It was auctioned at Sotheby's in London for $1.4 million. Then the crowd watched as a shredding mechanism inside the frame activated and the painting moved through it. Banksy is the artist and has managed to keep his real identity secret from the public for decades. He has a reputation for provocative art and posted a video of himself building the shredder into the painting. Sotheby's is now trying to figure out what the shredding does to the value. It may actually increase. I hope you had a great weekend. Dan Mitchinson and I got to check out these gorgeous cars at the Nilo Concours Serrano. We were guest judges. One of my favorites was the 63 split-window Corvette. Well, Dan favored the Aston Martins and Rolls-Royces.
Let's get to some of my original content this week. On Tuesdays, my podcast is called The Fresh Agenda. I talk to innovators, entrepreneurs, thought leaders. And this Tuesday, something special for Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
My guest this week is the creator of the Breast Cancer Research Stamp, Dr. Ernie Bodai. He'll talk about the act of Congress it took, the surprising reaction he got initially from female congressional members, and what's been done with the billions of dollars raised from the stamp.
This week, Dan Mitchinson and I had the opportunity to talk to a comedic icon.
Is this Carol?
Is this Dan?
Oh my gosh, yes it is. You mean you don't remember me from San Diego 20 years ago when you gave me that kiss on stage?
Oh my God.
A conversation with Carol Burnett. She has a show in Sacramento on Tuesday, October 16th. But Dan Mitchinson and I chat with her about her comedic legacy and what she's up to these days.
Do you watch comedy these days, and do you have other comedians ever reach out to you?
Look for that interview in its entirety on the KFBK page this week. This is your city, and these are your stories. I'm Christina Mendonca. Join me. Folsom Focus is back for a new season.
We are into season two of Folsom Focus. I'll have another edition of this hyper-local digital series on Thursday, released on YouTube and my socials. For back episodes, you can visit folsomchamber.com.
Don't forget to join Dan and me every morning, weekdays, Monday through Friday, 5 a.m. to 9 a.m. for the KFBK Morning News. This has been The Shortlist. Thanks for being here. Let's stay connected.